Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, I'll show you how to keep WordPress from forgetting you by using the Always Remember Me plugin. When you go to log in to your site, if you forget to click the Remember Me, then you're constantly having to re-log in. And for some people, that's a pain. To get around that, we will just log into our site, go to your plugins area, and click Add New. Under the search plugins, we're going to add the Remember Me text. And from here, we want to install the Remember Me plugin here. And we'll activate it as well. Now that it's activated, we can go under Settings and set it up. Once logged in, you have a couple of choices to make. Under here, you can make all the choices either for all logins will Remember Me or the remember user choice. That means that the user will decide how they want to be remembered. So we can click that. If it's just you, then you can just do for all logins. You can set the number of days that it will automatically remember you for. And when you're finished with all of that, you can click Save Changes. Keep in mind, if you work a lot on public computers, you don't want to use this because then it will save the changes for the next person who might go to your site. Then they'll be able to log into the back of your WordPress site. And now the next time that you go to your site and click Remember Me, it'll remember you for 366 days. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.